Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the ECW champion, John Cena!
Clearly not, this is completely uncalled for, but completely validated, Cole.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Big boy.
And someone needs to get in the ring quick.
Referee about to have no choice but to call it a no contest. Not that I think these teams care too much about that right now.
Superstars in the ring, and the referee officially starts the match.
Well, this is where we're starting, Cole. I think the WWE Universe is in for quite a show tonight.
Ooh! Oh, ouch!
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
Oh, man!
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
He fends off the attack. Stand. How much pain can Cena take?
Oh my God, a clothesline. This match grinded him down a little.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
And that one misses the mark. Punch lands.
Piercing the throat.
Piece of work.
Clothesline! So effective!
Oh, God, what an elbow!
Get him into the corner. He had it scouted. Oh, Cena got caught with the reversal.
What a elbow!
Vicious.
Here's the cover. And there's the save.
On the top turnbuckle.
Oh, this is going to be unique.
Backbreaker.
Jimmy dodges out of that.
Snap power slam.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. No, he gets the shoulder up.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Can't quite get him there.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Oh, big back body drop.
Placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Oh, jeez. For the win. He's able to beat a two count.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Cena dodges out of that. Continues to focus on that region of the body. Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Right now,
you can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Look, I know Cena thinks he's superhuman, but this is impossible.
You want to take that back, Corey?
Is that all Cena needs?
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder plan.
So look out.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here are your winners, John Cena and LA.
John Cena helping catapult the team to victory. Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys. monster.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hulk Hogan.
The immortal Hulk Hogan, a man who has quickly grown synonymous with WrestleMania.
Without a doubt, he main evented the first three WrestleManias, including one of the biggest WrestleMania matches in WWE history against Andre the Giant at WrestleMania 3.
Well, let's not forget his epic battles against the likes of Randy Savage and the Ultimate Warrior.
And tonight's match will further prove that Hulkamania and WrestleMania are one and the same.
Mr. WrestleMania, the showstopper.
And his opponent from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
You had the Babe on the baseball diamond. You had Jordan on the basketball court. This is WrestleMania. This is home for HBK.
After missing nearly 4 years with a severe back injury, some doubted we would ever see Michaels in WWE again.
Yeah, here's the thing, Corey. After returning, some say Shawn Michaels is better now than he's ever been.
Certainly a hard point to argue. One of the greatest of all time, Mr. WrestleMania.
It's WWE. You know you always have to be ready for anything.
And the referee is motioning for these superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs.
I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point.
Action has made it back to the ring, and we can officially start this match.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the refs got their hands full in this one.
Shawn Slam!
Landed.
Do you hear that, Corey?
Oh, I can hear it and I can feel it.
The sound.
Frustration might be starting to set in.
Oh!
He foiled that attempt.
Pulled right back in. Side slam.
Ooh. Oh, we've seen this before, guys. Hogan revving up the engine.
He's ejected from the ring.
Denying the attack from Michaels.
Oh, what a right hook. Shark slam!
Land it.
Choke slam sends them crashing.
Force.
Defiant counter from HBK.
Michaels got it all with the flying forearm.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might.
Uh-oh. Hulkster's in trouble.
Oh, wait a minute. Maybe not. The Hulkster is hulking up. You made a mistake, brother. Hogan unleashed. There's the big boot.
Oh, and the comeback gets shut down.
Neckbreaker.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
Great counter. into that corner. He turns it around.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Just directly to the gut. Hoisted up. Gutbuster.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
And he gets the better of HBK.
By the skin of his teeth.
And they failed to hit the mark.
Loving blow. Big time move coming up.
Uh-oh, things are getting dicey now.
Suplex. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
We'd see a kick out there.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Ooh. Michaels with the awareness.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Big boy.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
The R bar stretch in. Punishing stretch.
Slides him back to the mat. And here comes Hogan. Oh, dropped to the mat. Hogan's in deep trouble.
Maybe not at all,
here
Michael.
Comes the Hulkster.
Sit down, Saxton.
I can't help it. Hulkamania's running wild. Look at the Hulkster go. Here it comes. The big boom. It's on. Leg drop.
Michael struggling, Michael straining, perhaps the...
The incredible Hulk Hogan sets up his opponent for... Oh, saw it coming. Ooh. Oh, switching music.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
The cover! Oh, he was almost finished.
The Hulkster... Picking out at the last. Hogan getting out of harm's way. Hogan with the boot.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next. Bad leg drop, brother.
Hogan can taste it now.
Is it enough? The cover.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
And look at Hogan, never in a did the Hulkster expect him to kick out after that?
Lands the elbow. A clash of two titans, and this match doesn't even seem close to over.
Michaels and Hogan have given each other their best, and I don't think either is slowing down. I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Look at that in here!
This could be it.
I am baffled right now.
Hulk letting his opponent know that things are about to run wild. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Oh, he retaliates.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Series of reversals. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Caught with a punch. Set up in the corner of the ring. Leaving himself open here. Hulk letting his opponent know that things are about to run wild.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
All about winning, no matter what it takes. Superplex!
Ooh. Was ready for that.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, the Immortal Hogan!
Hulkamania just ran wild all over HBK. What a win!
You got to give it to Michaels, though, Cole. He put in the work and just got beat by the better man tonight.
Triple H here, of course, has settled quite nicely into his role as CEO of WWE, but every once in a while, he gets the itch to lace up the boots and return to the ring.
Cole, if I didn't know any better, it's always exciting to see a legend like Triple H grace us with his presence. Having the King of Kings around is certainly what's best for business.
I can't argue with the fact that any... And here's an early cover.
Gotta do more to get the fall. Kick to the gut.
Backed around into a neck breaker.
Oh, what a punch.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Dodges.
Spinning side slam.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. As physically powerful as Triple H is, as intimidating as he can be, he will not defeat the Animal in a power match.
Triple H takes a backseat to no one with ring awareness that's off the chart.
Off position, top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex from the top.
Intimidation, part of what makes Triple H the Cerebral Assassin.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope. He goes for the quick pin attempt. His shoulder up after the two count.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Guys, I
can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Well, the problem being stuck on the top rope is there's only one direction to go.
Fallback got superplex.
He could pin his opponent right here. No, he kicks out. He's still in this.
No! Ooh, that might have just broken something.
If you were still struggling to figure out what exactly was best for business, I'd say Triple H just illuminated some things right there.
And Batista needed that badly.
Time now for Batista to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Veteran instincts from Triple H.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Two. Oh my gosh, what impact.
Squaring off right by our announce table. And now thrown back into the ring. The Cerebral Assassin showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Oof, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
What a pulverizing move from Batista.
The animal has mastered the ability to render an opponent motionless.
Kicks out.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Both arms hooked. Vintage Triple H with the pedigree. Triple H has this all sewn up. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
If that was not going to keep Batista down, I don't know what will.
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong.
Start counting, Saxton. One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right. Rotating vertical soup.
Shoulders down.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Batista needs to find the beast within him now.
He turns it around. Batista's being driven by his raw, animalistic instinct.
The game has never had the fight brought to him like this.
I don't know how either man can stand right now. This is insane.
Trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
The cross-face chicken wing.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survived. And delivers the right there elbow and gets out of it. That was three.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Ooh, going over that top, all the way to the floor. Oh, what a clothesline.
Not finished just yet.
And another.
Adding insult to injury a third time.
They're playing ways. Battling in this area could end in serious harm. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Big knee to the midsection.
How's that for a counter? Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
Oh, the deathlock is in. Oh, that straight right hand to break it up.
Military press. Ooh. Oh my gosh.
Triple H has him up and down on the pin and the win.
Yes.
Now a kick out for Batista. He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Slam down. Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time. Oh, he fights Batista back. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Ooh, back elbow puts his power.
Is this superstar still in this match?
Determination? He's not done by a long shot.
Clothesline!
Batista looking to dissect Triple H.
Batista with the Batista bomb!
That just waylaid the game.
Cover!
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Triple H got the shoulder up in the nick of time. Incredible awareness to remain in this matchup.
Batista now must be having withdrawals in his mind. Unsure where to go from here as that move usually.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Match-ending power.
Kicked out at one? Even the ref
can't believe it.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off the on the top.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go.
Batista looks knocked out.
Turns the tide right back around. The animal is fired up as he'll ever be.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Triple H has Batista lined up.
Here he go.
I think that finally closes the book.
Wheels turning. What does the cerebral assassin have in store?
Triple H got it.
Cover.
Triple H scores the win.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, the game, Triple H!
It's all about the game and how you play it, and the game just came out on top over the animal.
Batista definitely brought the fight to him, but when all was said and done, it seems that tonight was just Triple H's night.
And now it's his night to celebrate another major win, gentlemen.